plants don't store the muscle memory of pain. They have not developed muscles. So they don't store muscle memory of pain. But animals store muscle memory of pain, frustration, anger for the kind of the torture they go through, various reasons. When that food, that muscle is taken into your muscle, when that muscle becomes your muscle, that muscle memory becomes your muscle memory. Not only the non-vegetarian food, various reasons, human beings are more prone towards depression, negativity. You can see even in your practical life. For example, you have somebody, not close friend, but kind of acquaintance. If he talks good about you, if he puts a good word about you, nobody will bother. None of your friends, relatives, no, he will not. Neither he will get attention, attraction, nor you will get attention, attraction. If the same guy puts something negative about you, puts a negative post, you will see the kind of the people reaction. So many will be impacted. So much of attention he will get and so much of attention you will get. I tell you. Because people are intensely waiting for negativity. Fundamentally, people are intensely waiting for negativity. That is why negativity sells. Negative publicity sells. It's not about you or me or the popular presidents, prime ministers, religious leaders, social leaders. It is about anybody. Negativity sells because human beings are waiting to eat negativity. There is so much. Each one feels frustrated about life. Each one has so much frustration about life that life has exploited them, swindled them, cheated them. Because of that, they feel, why only I should be cheated and exploited? Come on. Now you also be tortured, punished. I tell you, the simple definition of heaven, feeling highly, constantly protected, supported, and feeling like constantly protecting, supporting, loving everyone. This is heaven. Hell, feeling highly exploited, cheated, frustrated, and deciding to attack, cheat, frustrate, abuse everyone. That is hell. Feeling extremely powerful and constantly enriching everyone to be powerful is Kailasa. That's all. It's the definition of hell, heaven, Kailasa. Whether you are in hell, you are in heaven, or Kailasa, you decide.